commission the oath of office of each of these commissionees. Commissionees, this oath is sacred, is unique, and different for our army. You do not pledge an oath to a sovereign, to a man or a woman, or to a political party. You swear an oath to the United States Constitution, a document that provides a freedom for each of us in this auditorium tonight. And I am proud, as a professor of military science, to stand with each of you.
Come to this attention. Raise your right hand. Repeat after me. I state your full name.
I state my name.
Having been appointed an officer in the United States Army in the grade of second lieutenant.
Do solemnly swear.
That I will support the defend the Constitution of the United States.
I will support the defend the Constitution of the United States.
The